flag in the most fucking city in the world. Fucking hell. You doing fine? Even if your team just played 1-1, hey, that's almost a win. See it that way. Alright, so here we are, the Rays are back with a new album. You know what it's called? Oh yeah, and we're gonna play some stuff from it for you tonight. So here's a song called Empathy. As the days go colder now, and everything is lost, a vision forms, a better man rising from the cross. Never have the key to life, finally that lost, rising from the emptiness and all that ever was.
My wrongs,
up Hollywood some speed. Here's a song called Fight. Today's Mother's Day. Right. So we're going to dedicate the next song to all the good moms in the world, everywhere, up in heaven, wherever they are. This is called Mother Angel. We'll be right back.
What's the sense of
you so much, Sao Paulo. You got a big heart. That's really cool. Thank you. All right. So sing a long time now. Because the next song you might know from the Land of the Free album. The lyrics are very simple. Even in Portuguese. They go, oh, ho, 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 ho. I guess that's the same with you guys, right? Okay. Ready? No. I mean, are you ready? We'll be right back.
We'll be right back. the Grandmaster on the drum kit, Mr. Daniel Zimmerman.
Yeah. destiny. Sleep well and dream on the dream that you have sown. And now, my brothers and sisters, this world is slowly turning. We'll be right back.
Obrigado! So, Sao Paulo, are you ready to sing a little more? Here's a song for you guys. This is from the Land of the Free album this week. And it's about rebellion. Revolution!
Yeah. We'll be right back.
I guess you guys got the biggest heart in the world. Hey, I think we should do this together one more time. Tomorrow. Do you guys know what this is? This is the flag of our Hamburg football team that today has made it into the first league. So in Hamburg, there's just right at the moment the biggest party ever. So if you'd like to celebrate with us, you're welcome, right? It seems you guys want to ride. Do you want to ride? Do you want to ride? Yeah. Some old shit. All right, here's another one. Yeah, you know already, we know that you know, and everybody knows, but this is how it went out.
Yeah.
Thank you so much. You know, that tonight actually is, tonight is the final show of this part of the tour. Tomorrow we go back to home, back to good old Germany. And I guess we're gonna get very bored. So you have a chance to see like the final show, the final songs on this tour. And I cannot imagine a better place doing it than right here. Thank you. We'll be right back.
everything living in your bed.
The season, they don't care.